Apparently, that was the last.
Keep it together, Avengers!
This is the ore separator we're looking for.
Corrupted vibranium has clearly gotten inside, which is why no vibranium ore is being deposited into the mine cars.
I will put it in maintenance mode, but you need to activate the release valves. The hydrometallurgy the machine uses should stress the corrupted vibranium enough to be destructible without issue.
Let's get to work.
Oh no, I can't let you do that.
Avengers, hurry! One of you needs to operate the machine from the base.
Come on, guys, you're just embarrassing yourself.
Got you covered.
has arrived.
Help me out here.
bound. Bow before me. Vibranium has made me a god.
Reach.
Your screams will be music to my ears.
Think the gods are keeping score.
Perhaps they should.
You made lifelong allies to the Avengers.
And I am the queen.
So I can make that promise. Thank you.
My name was that.
That was Claw.
He's alive.
As much as a sonic monstrosity can be alive, yes.
He suddenly appeared inside the Vibranium Mound. We had no warning.
He has disabled half the technology inside.
And the other half?
Unreliable at best, actively dangerous at worst.
Are the Avengers up to the challenge?
Absolutely. That's corrupted vibranium, isn't it?
It is, but somehow biological.
Claw has become the living embodiment of his machines.
Whoa, was that a dig at me? It felt like a dig at me.
Shush, Tony.
Ah, nice of the weather to come out for us.
I do appreciate the ambience. Let's go.
Kill them.
Kill them.
Guys? Very creeped out now.
Shuri, Claw has erected some kind of sonic barrier across the entrance to the tram.
You just stand your ground until I can get to you.
Bring the pain, people!
Oh no. Claw is turning the mound into a bomb. It will wipe Wakanda off the face of the earth.
Get to the tram. From there, we will stop Claw.
Another barrier.
I do not have another way to get through it.
Attack formation!
And rubber your glue maneuver. Nice.
There they are!
The barrier's down.
Get into the tram. Now.
Super friends come to play.
You should have learned your lesson, Claw. Wakanda does not fall to invaders. Ever.
Wakanda will fall the way it rose with vibranium.
Not if we have anything to say about it. We can use the sonic dampeners again. They line the train tracks.
If we can get to the control room, we can bring the system back online.
And based on a quick diagnostic, the vibranium ore separator in the forge is also not functioning. You must go to both.